Guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. It has been sure a while. So in today's video I'm going to put together a little get ready with me, and I'm going to take you guys with me on a nice pop-up event by YouTube itself in Brussels, which I'm going to attend today. So yeah, if you are interested in that little adventure of mine and how I get ready for the event itself, please stay tuned. I know right now I literally look like a rat, but in just a few I will get all glammed up, so let's get going, I guess. Oh yeah, and if you haven't done it yet, hit the subscribe button down there and stay tuned for my upcoming videos, because I will be uploading much more and I will be more active. I promise, this time I really... We're gonna start off by using two different primers, both of them from Catrice Cosmetics. One of them is a beautifying primer. It's like cute night pinkish color. You guys can see it so good because my lights are actually horrible in my room. But you know, like, this is an awesome one. If you can, I think in Belgium they sell it in literally every drugstore, and in the States you can find it in Ulta. So you have to definitely buy it, because this is one of my to-go primers, like, you must have it. And the other one, which I'm going to put on top of it, is also from Catrice Cosmetics. This is the Nude Glow Primer, so I'm going to put both of them on my beautiful face, and then we move on to the foundation. Foundation, I'm going to use Catrice HD Liquid Coverage Foundation. I think I have already used it in a previous tutorial, and also it's my to-go foundation. In my previous tutorial where I'm showing you my foundation routine, I think you guys can already see this one. This is also a very, very great foundation, and I've been using it for several months already. And you only need like a few drops. These literally look like this, and I'm using always a silicone blender. This is also from Catrice, and just bring it on my face and blend it out. In the meanwhile, I already moved on to my concealer. My concealer is also from Catrice. What is the name of it? Where is my concealer? Oh my god. Oh yeah, Camouflage. Here it is! Yeah, sorry. So, Liquid Camouflage High Coverage Concealer. It says that it's waterproof. I am not going to put it to the test today, that's for sure. But you know, I'm just... By the way, I got this blender from Essence. I think it was like 3 euros. It has like a weird shape. I don't like, it has like a cute weird shape, and to be honest, this is amazing. Like, you can use it dry, damp, whatever, but this is awesome. Like, okay, I know that most of the times when I'm using anything new, I always say, yeah, this is awesome and this is great, but I don't know, I'm just lucky with my purchases most of the times, because I never really had like too bad experiences with products, besides that one time I bought an New York color foundation, and it was awful. Like, that foundation is impossible. It dries too fast, And I don't know, it's like patchy, almost impossible to plan it out, so I really do not recommend it to no one. But besides that, mostly I'm quite happy with my purchases. I don't know, maybe it's just like a feeling for makeup. And I'm just gonna snatch that face. Yeah, so I haven't been talking about whether I've been the past 2 or 3 months or something that I haven't been really posting, or like actually haven't been active on YouTube at all. And now I'm just coming back with a foundation routine and I get ready with me, right? Well, I needed to concentrate on some other things in my life. You know, like just the usual work and everything. And yeah, I haven't really had much time or energy at all to be making videos or posting. I also have felt a little bit down, I guess, from time to time lately. And I don't say like, yeah, it's all good and I'm more happy now or anything, but yeah, things are going much better and I'm feeling a little bit more motivated to do something, you know? So I decided that starting off this week I will be back on my channel and I will be posting actively. So I'm also working on a few other parts for the Broadwitch series. So yeah, definitely stay tuned for that. So I finished up my eye makeup actually off camera. I just popped on some lashes and did a little bit of bronzy, peachy eye look. I'm gonna go closer so you guys can check it out. I put a little bit of gold glitter on top just to make it pop a little bit more. And now I'm going to go use my bronzer. It's a kit, it's a palette from Essence. I have it for a long time. Well loved. It has like shimmery bronzer in it and today I wanna glow, so let me just bronze up a little bit. Let me just bronze up a little bit. For a highlighter today, I'm going to use from MUA White Gold Set and Reflect Kit. Just like this. This is a very beautiful highlighter. I think I have mentioned it in a previous tutorial. I'm actually gonna do a makeup haul video one of these weeks, because recently I have spent some money on some new products, which, as I said, how lucky I am, most of them are working out quite well for me. So I really want to show you guys some of the new purchases I have done. Oh my god, look at this glow. Like seriously, if I could, I would glow all day, all night. Like, have you ever had that when you're like feeling happy, seeing yourself glowing with all your highlighter and then like, I don't know, your colleagues and people around you will tell you like, yeah, you wear too much makeup or it's a little bit too much, like, you know what I mean? Like, at my workplace, the girls once in a while, they're like, oh, you use too much highlighter, or yeah, your eye makeup is too hard, and I'm like, just shut up, you know? I mean, who can say no to this kind of glow? Like, oh my god. This is just beautiful, I swear. Just a little bit more. For blush, new stuff also from Catrice. Like, I have been obsessed lately with Catrice Cosmetics products. Like, they are really good, like real good. This blush is a strobing blush. It has like a few different colors in it. I'm gonna let you guys see. I don't know, I think it was like 4 or 5 euros. I actually like it. It is a tiny bit shimmery, but like not too shimmery. I'm just gonna finish off my makeup off camera, I'm gonna do my lips, set the whole thing, and I'm gonna be right back with some hair and outfit choices. Okay, so here is my look of the day. Glowing everywhere, and I just have to get my hair done. I have already braided my hair last night actually, because I really don't like to use too much heat on my hair, so I rather just braid it in the night before I go to sleep or after I wash my hair. And then my hair will have nice cute waves, and the only part of my hair where I use heat is my bangs, like I'm doing it right now. Just stir them a little bit, you know, make it look a little bit smoother and nicer. And now let's see how my little waves turned out. It's actually like 4 in the afternoon, so my hair was washed last night, but I have to go work this morning and I left my hair like this, so hopefully it had enough time to get those cute waves. How it goes? Oh yes, they are coming through, you see?
What? Nothing?
No? Pretty? Alright, and the other side? Oh, I hope it turns out to be cute. Alright. And just go through with my fingers a little bit. I'm not gonna brush my hair or anything, just stuff that is with my fingers. Oh god, wow. It's a look. I actually do like it. Is it weird that I don't like hair? I don't know, but wow. Alright. So here we go with our outfits of the events. A little gold dress and some high boots. Oh, I look on free. And now, let's get going. Okay. And I have already made a friend. It is Nadav. Check his vlogs out. He makes awesome vlogs. And you can find him also on my Instagram. So follow him and subscribe to his channel.
Yeah. And she promised me to make one video. So let's hang out when you come back to Brazil.
Yay.
Let's hang out.
And we definitely will.
See you.
See you. Event and I have never been on any kind of events before. It's so loud, but it's so pretty. Let us drink. It was a mess also getting there because it was like huge traffic and all, and it was quite difficult for us to find a place because it was in the middle of the city of Brussels, and with the traffic and my GPS was sending us through all small side streets, and eventually, even though it sent us to the wrong address, I could get there, and I'm so thankful to meet so much amazing people, and I'm very, very thankful for this opportunity, of course. And yeah, some of the people who I have met, I'm going to link their channel down below so you can check them out. They are very, very lovely. One of the guys, I think I have even included in this video. Because yeah, he just popped up while I was walking around, and yeah, right now it's the morning. I literally just woke up. I look like a mess, so I'm going to just get ready, take care of myself, and I'm going to see you guys possibly next week. Bye bye, and I love you.